Questions for Meighan, please.
Meighan, let me ask you about practice. How's it gone so far, and how's it different under Holly now, technically?
It's been a little bit more intense. Practices have been great. You know, our freshmen are coming along very well. I mean, we've been running a lot lately, working on our press break and, you know, working on pressing and playing intense defense and playing fast. So,
you mentioned those freshmen. How have they adjusted, and how quickly have they adjusted? Have they been kind of wide-eyed and a little bit...
They have. In the beginning they were, but I feel like they've become more comfortable because I feel like our upperclassmen, including me, we've talked to them a lot more than what, you know, we're usually saying, and we've made them really, really comfortable.
What have you been telling them? What advice have you been giving them?
I've just been telling them, you know, every day when you come to practice, you have to be mentally ready, you know, because there's going to be times where you're going to be fatigued, you know, you're going to get tired, you're going to, you know, want to cuss somebody out or, you know, try to get through practice, but I just say take one thing at a time and get through each practice each day.
You seem to love to get up and down the court. That's what you guys are planning on doing this year. How excited are you for that new change?
Oh, I'm very excited. I mean, I think that's something that I've always wanted to do when I was here. You know, even though my freshman year we did run, but I feel like this year we have a faster team. And that makes me even more excited because my adrenaline's flowing. It's like I'm, you know, a freshman again. So,
will it take a few games for the team to kind of adjust to this style, or do you think y'all will be able to go full bore?
As far as our exhibition games, you know, it's a test to see how well we're going to handle the situations for games to come. And I think that, you know, from here on out, I think we're going to do really, really well. So I just think we just have to take one game at a time and learn from each and every mistake.
Meighan, Shaquina Strickland in her 25-foot three-ball range, of course, in the WNBA and the pros now. Defenses are going to key on you. Holly was talking about that. You're going to have to do a lot more than shoot the three-ball. Have you been able to expand your offensive game in the offseason?
I have. Over the summer, I really worked out really, really hard. The past couple of days, I've been trying to get in the gym and get extra shots and find other ways to score. And even in practice, you know, I've tried to take the things that I've done on my own and try to make the adjustment in practice with defense on me. But I feel like, you know, this year it's going to be about defense. You know, we were not going to be the tallest team, but we are the quickest team. So I feel like our defense is really something that's going to help us out.
What do you think of this schedule? You guys, first three of the four games are on the road. That's a challenge for a young team. How can the upperclassmen help get this young team through that schedule?
Always communicating and making sure everybody is on the same page. It's going to be tough. You know, Tennessee, we play tough teams, and I think that's what makes us Tennessee. Is when we play the tough teams, we become greater and greater each and every time. But I feel like, you know, we just have to take one game at a time and make sure that we don't, you know, get down at a game and we have to stick together.
As one of the experienced players, how do you think this conference race shapes up going into the season? I imagine you have a little, at least some idea on who's coming back from the other teams.
Yeah, like I do. I kind of have a clue, but I feel like, you know, coming back, I feel like I know them, you know, personally, and even on the court, and I feel like that's an advantage to me. But it's just a way of me passing down what I know from those players down to our freshmen, so they understand and realize exactly what's ahead.
Do you think there's a favorite or a team to beat going into the season?
Everybody is a team to beat. I mean, like I said, we have to take one game at a time. You know, everybody's going to be after Tennessee. We have a red dot on our chest, so I feel like we have to, like I said, play each and every game, you know, take one game at a time and make sure that, you know, we work hard every day in practice.
Why do you think you returned? Because of the history or because of the changing of the guard? People might think that this is an opportunity for them.
I think this is an opportunity. It's everything is always an opportunity. So I think that's really important.
Holly said she's going to run a lot and let the post bring the ball up the floor. How are the posts doing with it? I know Izzy thinks she's a point guard. How are the posts doing with this?
Believe it or not, I feel like, you know, our post players are becoming as fast as the guards, and the guards are becoming as strong as our post players. So I feel like, you know, that's become more an advantage for us because our post players are doing, you know, all types of things out there on the floor. And Izzy, she's worked on her ball handling, you know, over the summer. That was one of the things that she wanted to get better at, and taking care of the ball. But, I mean, I feel like if she needs to, she has that ability to do that. But I would be a little scared, but I would always come back, you know, and make sure that there's somebody back there to help her if she gets in trouble.
Meighan, what's been the biggest adjustment to this style of play in terms of preseason practices?
I just believe it's just a mental thing. I mean, for me, I'm kind of used to, you know, this kind of pace. So I feel like for our freshmen, it's going to be a mental thing. You know, and making sure, you know, they're eating before practice and eating during the day and making sure, you know, they're getting enough rest to actually get through each day.
What's been the biggest challenge? Has it been turnovers? Has it been keeping up the pace that Holly wants you to play at?
I think it's more of just turnovers and, you know, making sure that we're taking care of the ball at all times and just being able to stay focused in practice, you know, not getting away from each other and just staying together.